Hey everyone, it's Andrew Cam, and today's video I will be teaching you all how to play my version of Everything by the Black Skirts. Yes, I know you have all been waiting for this tutorial, and I truly apologize for the rocky scheduling, but I hope you enjoy this wonderful summer gift. I will be splitting up the tutorial into multiple parts as I'm able to be more in-depth into how to play the piece, how to get the tone that I get, as well as how I tackle practicing it. I'll put timestamps to the different parts of the video for you guys to easily navigate through the tutorial, and the tabs can be found on my website in the description below. So a lot of people have been asking me about the tone I use to create my fingerstyle pieces such as Everything. I use somewhat of a similar tone throughout my videos, but I'm gonna show you exactly what I use particularly so you guys can all match my sound if you guys want to. So the guitar I am currently playing is an Upeg Trailbreaker Mark I. I absolutely love the sound of this instrument, but anything you'll play will do. For example, I played an Ibanez RGT-22A from like 2000s, early 2000s in the video you all know me from. And fun fact, I didn't use any of these guitars to actually record the original recording. It was actually on my Sur Classic S Antique. For effects, I use just a regular compressor on a relatively low ratio, about 4 to 1 with a mix of around 75%. So it's pretty low for typical guitar performance, but I also use a pretty wide reverb and stereo delay to complement it. All this generally goes into a cleanish amp that's close to breakup, so you know, you get a little bit of that grit, but you get that, you know, I guess that clean fullness. Remember, gear will only enhance the player's current abilities and doesn't make you a physically better player. Focus on building your raw skills, as that is a core building block of your sound. Thank you.